us back! You're dead!
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Yeah.
You're getting in the way of what we're trying to accomplish here. Since no one else is gonna stop you, I'll have to.
Warty! Be on your guard!
Finish him! It's raining fire!
Betrayed us.
I did this for you, Etrol. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir! To our bargain. My daughter's freedom. Castamir, no!
She is free to die with her people.
It is the one who is to Witch King demands your service. You will kneel before the Witch King.
You are cast out!
You will not claim him today.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger! We must move quickly!
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry!
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
You need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it. Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Thank you.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Carnon. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. Servants of the Dark Lord become ours.
Train hard, you'll fight hard. And then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city too.
Ah! not be conquering the rest of Gondor with a weak arm.
Strong as these warriors are, they cannot resist my ring.
There's something here. A skill you'll need when you get to Sarsi.
No enemy in Mordor is safe from the power of my ring.
Get drilled right, or you'll miss out on the whole stinking war.
They are powerless to resist.
Train hard your fight on, and then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city too. Has to be stopped.
Test our warriors.
You globs better listen. We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted.
Yeah.
Rebuilding our army is paramount.
Creature haunts this forest.
Oh, Karnan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
End me! Oh, not you! Have some mercy, Ranger! She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidor rivers and trees.
No!
I take it this is the work of Karnan.
This is the forest of Karnan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together.
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls? She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. This Karnan has been busy. Where are you?
Cut me loose, Tark! We'll fight our way out and then settle our differences. In here we're just... I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Karnan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.